knife into your eyes. So I ask for Mother Earth and look beyond the skies. But what brings man joy with a speakable measure? Before God, I ask you now, what is your treasure? Do you treasure the end or the beginning? Treasure what other people feel or your own decision? Do you treasure Adam and Eve, the fall of man, or the evolution of man and the Big Bang? Do you treasure forgiveness or is it justice? Willingly despise the patient but praise the anxious. With the way I live my life, is it hard to tell whether I treasure heaven or the flames of hell? So tell me, is it almost yes for that degree? Is that your treasure? Is it those tracking nights, empty grates that brought you pleasure? Is it that wedding ring, loving home that you built together, or that other lover that you keep and promise forever? Listen, is it the rich you prevent to the rejected? It's the creator that you love, why do you praise the creation? I say, do you treasure living right? Is that what you seek? Or you set your heart on the right to live as you please? So please, schedule an appointment because time flies. What you treasure only shows where your heart lies. See, saint or sinner, I could be one or the other, but what I truly confess is I was saved by Jesus. In my wicked state, God saw a treasure, sacrificed his only treasure to make me his treasure. Honestly, we're not worth it, so that's to be treasured. So